How many registrations for a single taxable person? Hey guys, we already know GST is soon going to implement, and anytime soon after that you will have to register yourself if you are a businessman. So, are you ready to register? But wait, do you know how, where to register and how many registrations you will have to take? The one thing for which GST is criticized is the compliance burden for returns and registrations. This may not burn a hole in the pocket of the taxable person. You must be scratching your head now. Under the goods and services tax, GST, every person who aggregate turnover in a financial year exceeds Indian rupee 20 lakhs shall liable to be registered in the state union territory from where he makes taxable supply of goods or services or both. Further, a person seeking registration shall be granted a single registration in the state union territory. As per registration rules released by government, special economic zone says unit developer shall be treated as a separate business vertical and will be required to register separately. To cite an example, Company X Limited has two offices in Haryana. One office is cess and other is non-cess area, say BPA. In such a scenario, X Limited shall make a separate application for its cess unit. Therefore, X Limited will have two registrations in Haryana, one for cess unit and other for non-cess unit. Registration is to be applied within 30 days from the date on which he becomes liable to registration.